know. We built this city with our own blood, sweat and soul.